Today, the world does not remember the generals who made the First, Second World War. Whom does the world remember? The people who work for peace. Gandhi, Mandela, Mother Teresa, Martin Luther King Jr. They remember them, although they did not have any weapons. They have only the power of the world. And the power of the world can change the world into a better one, a better of peace for everyone.